As an audiologist for over 25 years, I not only diagnose and identify hearing loss, I also treat sensorineural hearing loss, which cannot be treated with medication or surgery.